So if there was one takeaway action item each one of you would recommend that this team can do on Monday, what would that be?
To me, there is an interesting observation that I've been making in the last few years that we've gone from the art of the solution sale to commercial financial reengineering. And if you think about it, I think the thing that I would do on Monday is to take a step back and think about what is my customer's journey look like. I think Scott, you referred to it as what's the company's or your customer's digital strategy. In my mind, being the trusted advisor today is probably the need of the hour. And you become a trusted advisor when you listen and respond to a customer's pain point, and then you bring in the best of breed solutions to the customer. I understand that you have about 6,000 plus SKUs in your bag. No one expects you to be an expert in every topic. And I think this is where the power of the ecosystem comes to your help. Think of yourself as the master conductor of a large orchestra, a large symphony. You may have 200 plus musicians. You're not expected to be an expert at every single instrument in your orchestra or in your symphony. But if you are confident and you understand if the melody and the roadmap for your customer is clear in your head, you know which partner comes in where and fits in as a musician as part of an overall symphony. And this is how I think you can be successful and make club by making sure you understand the overall big picture, and then you divvy it up into the individual sections of the symphony, and you bring the partners together to help you.
Thank you, Arvind. And look forward to this being a successful consortium. So thank you very much for joining me.
Thank you.
Can you come together for a picture, please?